Let's do some more traction. Being aware of the wrist with all the small bones. I like to pull through the thick part in the arm. You can even do a little hand stretch to say goodbye. Once again, moving slow, working where your receiver is at.